Hey guys, it's BenRob0329, and welcome back to Let's Play Mindtest. This time, all of my audio should be set up correctly, so we should have no problems there. So now, you can actually hear me walking around and stuff, so that's good, I suppose, unless everyone hates the sound of walking around. So, on the schedule today, we will be finishing up the glass roof, as well as probably adding some sort of living quarters on somewhere around here for me to place a bed down so I can skip over the night. Speaking of night, it is getting rather dark all of a sudden. I can't say that I really like going out here at night. It's not one of my favorite things to do with all the things that roam around here at night. Treat monsters and crap. Hello there. You don't see me. Oh yeah, something does say me. Something totally sees me. I'll put in that to create glass. It's interesting, now that I have... I don't know why I'm speaking a British accent. Now that I have... all my sound stuff fixed. It's rather interesting. I can hear all the mobs outside swimming in the water, which is kind of interesting. Kind of adds a whole new level of immersion to it. Yay, now we have plenty of light. Now this stuff should start growing. Ah, see? It's already started. And over here, too. Well, what do you know? That was the problem. Very well, then. I do think that we need some glass around here, though, to provide some light back here. So, I think that I'm going to go collect some more sand, and then, make some more glass. Way to go about this, do something along the lines of this. Just kind of, perhaps bring in the sides one. Grab that. Yeah, I like that better. Stuff here. Although, would it look better? Oh no, because there's that. Okay, never mind. There we go. I think that looks okay. Glass roof looks a bit tacky, but we can always tackle that. Adding a border around this would look best. I could add a border around that as well. Does that make it... Oh no, that's going to make it way too small. How about just adding that? Does that make it better? A little bit, I think. Does that make it look better? Kind of frames it a bit. I think it makes it look a little better. Five things come after me, I do believe. Now, eventually, I will want to change this out for, probably super glow glass so that we can continue to grow stuff at night. And then we can have maximum growing capacity instead of having the torches here, but this is a good start. What do you need to make, super glow glass? A torch and glow glass. Oh, just a torch and glass, you say? Well, that's, I can for sure fulfill. Except I need more torches. That's 17. I need more sticks. We need more torches, so we need more coal, so we need to go mining. And there's a dream monster right there. Hello, Mr. Dream Monster. How are you doing today? Oh, you don't want to say hi? You want to say hi to all the fans? No? Seriously? You're just going to stand there? Alright. Camera shy. I can make charcoal, though. Ow! So I can do that. Oh, I need actual trees. Let's see. Well, that works. Do I have any more tree lumps in here? I have one more. Then I should be able to use this to make torches. Glass doesn't connect, so it's not going to look as nice. Oh well. Alrighty, now what am I going to cut down? Could cut down that tree. But I don't know that I really want to. Okay, someone's calling me. Hello?
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 Oh, hi there! Oh, I am so sorry about that. I was having a little problem with my headset. Anyway, my name is Emily, and I'm calling because you stayed at one of our resorts in the past, and you qualify for a 75% savings on an amazing 4-day, 3-night vacation getaway in magical Orlando, Florida. And a 3-day, 2-night stay in sunny South Florida, where you will then depart on a fabulous 2-night cruise to the Bahamas. And as an added bonus, you will receive an unlimited mileage rental car so you can visit all the attractions. Now here's the best part. We're going to include your breakfast, lunch, and dinner for your entire vacation, as well as your entertainment on board the cruise. And I only have a few questions to ask before I transfer you to a personal travel coordinator who will give you all the details on your vacation, okay? I'm so sorry. I didn't hear you clearly. Can I ask you a few questions before I transfer you to a travel coordinator who will give you all the details on your amazing vacation? Can I ask you a few questions before I transfer you to a travel coordinator who will give you all the details on your amazing vacation?
Are you a bot? Very well then. Hi. I love spam calls. Hello, would you like to receive your free amazing cruise vacation whatever crap? No, I would not, because I know you're a scammer. And on top of that, you keep repeating the same message over and over again. So I get the feeling you're probably a bot too. And when I ask, you hang up immediately, which probably has nothing to do with what I asked, but rather the fact that I didn't answer in the way you wanted the second time. Interesting. I have no idea if the microphone caught any of that conversation, but if it did, I'm so going to have to put that in. Why does my debug continue to come up whenever I open up MindTest? It's really driving me crazy. Suppose I should probably fill that in with water. Would be the worst idea. I mean, infinite water source, I'm sure. Alrighty. I have some of that and some of that, so let me put that in and burn that. See how far that gets me. And I think that I want to create a fucking spell. A bucket. Bucket of cactus pulp. What is this good for? It's not good for anything. I just need a few wrought iron ingots. What is that? If I grab you, will you? Oh, you win. Excellent. I'll do that. Are you going to fill up with water? No? Alright, very well then. Let's do that. And then, if I take water from there, it fills back up again. Wonderful. I now have an infinite water source right in my front door. Brilliant. Don't need any of that. I'm going to hold on to that though. Yeah, that looks pretty good. Give me some of this charco. Make some torches. Do that into glare glass. Okay. And now. By the way, if you push a middle click instead of left or right click, when you're pulling stuff out of the crafting inventory, it'll grab a stack of 10 instead of just a single, which is really handy because that means that you don't have to click a million times, you can just kind of click and then get 10. So I suppose in that case it would be 10 stacks of whatever we're coming out there, which is 40, which is fine. I mean, it doesn't really matter to me. Gonna turn pretty much all of this into torches anyways, so doesn't bother me any. Rearrange in here a bit, and then the rest of that into super glow glass. Wonderful. And just kinda do that. That is plenty, although you know what, I'm just gonna turn the rest of that into torches just like that, because I can. And sort of browse this a bit. Something like that. And it's getting dark again. Alright, that looks pretty good. just kind of got this ugly roof here of super glow glass that is making everything grow quite nicely, and we already have some cotton here, as well as the first of our wild onions coming in just like this, which I'm quite happy about. So that didn't even need to go kill any cows, just plant some stuff, before you know it, voila, we have food. Now we have a little bit of cotton, but I think I'm probably going to let some of that go to seed. Going to eat some of that. Anyway, you think, well, that didn't go very far, it took forever to fill up, but I've still got 27, just from that little bit I got earlier. I still have 27 left. That is incredible. And the stuff is still growing. I mean, look at this, I already have more coffee. I already have 7 coffee. I could get more if I really wanted to. Look at all this. It's all growing now. All of it, all the time. This is brilliant. Glass to help the garden grow, because the fact that the faster the garden grows, the more time I'm going to have to spend making more chests, of course. There we go. I think I want to get rid of the front. In fact, I'm probably going to replace the front with obsidian glass so it's nice and clear. Maybe not obsidian, but something. But now it's nice and bright in here. That's nice. It's a bit tacky, but it doesn't bother me a whole lot. And look at this. Our melons are almost done. This is like a brilliant garden design, honestly. What do you say, Sam, myself? I've been recording for almost 40 minutes now, just to get this done. But I think it was worth it. Everything is growing quite nicely. And I just need the cotton to finish out now. It doesn't grow very fast at night though. Could probably improve it by replacing this with glow glass actually. Maybe not though, everything still seems to be growing, just taking a bit of time. Obviously it grows best during the daylight because we have the most light then, but it still grows pretty well. If I really wanted to do this well, I would just make an entire greenhouse out of super clear glass. Actually, that's not a half bad idea. It would look horrible. But my gosh, that would be brilliant. Just make the whole thing a giant greenhouse. Out of super clear glass. Minus this, of course. That'd probably work, actually. It'd work very well. Nah, this works fine, and it doesn't look quite as tacky as a whole thing made as a giant glow glass box would. But I mean, look at this, the melons are almost done. I mean, they have to fill out yet, but they're almost there. This is taking forever though. I'll let some of those go to seed so I can plant more. Probably put it all the way back here. The melons, I'm going to probably redirect more centered here. Probably these 6 slots here are going to be melons. Then all the way back here will be onions. Oh, look at that. We already have some melons. Just going to plant all of those. And then, you know what? I'm just going to plant that there. And look at that. We already have... Oh, that wasn't ready. Oh wait, no, that was ready. See that? This garden. I feel like gardens are the best thing in Minetest because they just expand so quickly. It's just like, oh, you planted like yesterday? Well, it's gonna take a little bit, but then once you get started, it's just like it explodes. It's amazing. I do wonder, is real life gardening like that too? And oh gosh, it's getting very bright in here. Oh dear. It's a bit painful on the eyes. Well, I suppose everything's gonna have plenty of light. Oh dear, it's like, ew, that's like blinding. That's like blinding. Oh, but it works so well. I mean, look at that, we already have this done now. Now we have an extra seed, so we can plant that there. And we have 3 cotton there. We need 9 to make a wool block, but... yeah. Alright, I'm just gonna... no. That. Now to go mining. Hurry. Grab you. And you. Just kind of sort that stuff into there. Alrighty. Execute. Mining time lapse music. Oh, it was uranium. Oh, okay then. That's kind of worrying, actually. Just giant uranium deposits sitting there, randomly killing me.
Oh my gosh, cat.
Could you be a little bit less jump scary, animal? I mean, my gosh.
Feline! Fat, furry, furball. Could you not jump scare me like that?
Here we go. I can't figure out what time of day it is. Possibly evening, possibly morning, I can't tell. Because the sun is nowhere to be seen. Oh, it's getting to be night. Yeah, okay, time to retreat. Oh my gosh. We have just a, just a small touch of stuff here. Yeah? just a few things. A few melons. I should probably make a sword to make harvesting this a lot faster. These. I mean, like, my word. We are just, like, rolling in the produce now. And I have some cow. That's handy. Don't have to use this wood anymore. Can just pop the kettle in there and smelt some stuff. Oh, and cocoa. Not about the cocoa, actually. Don't know if that serves a whole lot of purpose, but it's there. Can make a hot cup of coffee, I suppose. Don't know why I'd need that, but whatever. Get rid of one of these stacks. Should probably organize this actually. Pull sort of plant products out. And I suppose I can put leather in. Just sort of pull plant products out. Okay, natural products out. Put those in this chest, so all this stuff just kind of go in there. That sort of stuff, and then my crafted and smelted things. They're not that. Just random stone and crap can go in here, but crafted and smelted things can all go in here, just like that. Something along those lines looks pretty good. Tin. I don't have a lot of copper. At least not that I know of. Yeah, no, I don't. I'm gonna save the uranium though. I'm not gonna smelt that quite yet. I'm not gonna smelt the uranium quite yet. Simply because of the fact that if I am gonna smelt it, I am going to want to smelt it with Technic. Because you need a lot of uranium to make a nuclear reactor. Granted, I don't know how much I really want that around here. You know, sort of kill everything in the area. But there, it doesn't go that one, goes it. That one. Okay. And what are you people doing? Are you people having a pool party or something? Because it just sounds like it. It's going on out there. Item frames enabled. Hold on. It would appear not. Oh well, I'll enable that next playthrough. Well, not next playthrough, but for the next episode, I'll enable item frames. Thank you. Yeah, shut up. You're not going to be able to get me. You know it. You can't even get close. Hey, what, are you going to jump on the roof? You're going to try? There's three blocks. There's no way you're jumping up there. Yeah, you're just annoying now, right? Yes, you. Shouldn't this light be hurting you or something? Come now, I suppose I might as well lead you over to the water. Come on. Come on, figure it out. Come on over here. No, you're not gonna do it? Alright, I'll lead you over this side. Hey, there's two of you things. Two of you. Yeah, you're all very annoying. Shut up. Going to annoy the crap out of me. Anyways, I think that about does it for this video. If you like this video, please hit that like button. Hey, shut up, I'm trying to do my outro. If you like this video, please hit that like button. Comment down below for what you'd like to see in a future video. If you like my content, please hit subscribe. And thanks for watching. My gosh, you people are so noisy. Shut up. By the way, if you guys ever want to contact me, you can do so via IRC or Matrix. On IRC, I'm on the hashtag MindTestChat. And obviously you can PM me as well. And on Matrix, I am on the Linux chat as well as the hashtag content creators chat. So if you want to reach me, you can reach me via there.